Oh, we are about to get into TAEYEON, INVU, INVU, MV music video, TAEYEON, INVU, INVU, MV music video. That's what music video stands for. That's what MV stands for, music video. Yeah, this is my first time checking this video out. I have not checked this out. I have not checked it out yet. I'm checking it out with y'all. We're gonna see what she's coming with in this video. She's a South Korean artist. TAEYEON, Kim TAEYEON. I thought it was a word from a different language or something. I thought it was something that needed to be translated or whatever. I looked that up. I wanted to see if that was a word in another language or whatever, but it's not. It's actually, I was informed that that it's an acronym. It's an acronym. It stands for they said it's supposed to be read INVU. Yeah, bro. Yeah, that's it means I envy you. I envy space YOU. The letter I space envy space YOU. But I envy you for short. You feel me? That's slang. That's short for I envy you for the whole sentence or whatever. That's the slang version. That's the colloquial version. I envy you. The four letters. Yeah, man. We're gonna see what's good. I ain't even gonna lie. They kind of look like Mortal Kombat characters. I ain't even gonna lie to you. I'm not even gonna flog you from my move, bro. Yeah, they look like fighters, bro. Like with them things on their faces, bro. Those masks or whatever. Hold on. Those masks. She's the only one without a mask. She's different. She's the different one. The non-conformist. My sis said, F the mask. Yeah, she said, F all that. Yeah, I'm silly, man. Let's see what's good. Yeah, the visuals are dope, bro. You see the moon in that one scene. I like the scene switches, bro. I like the different scenes. That's fire. The dancing is dope. Yeah, they're in the desert now. She's in the desert. Yeah, she's pretty, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. And like the attires that she wears there. I like the attires that she wears too, man. Real talk. She got that bow in it. This is an emotional type joint right here. Substance heavy, content heavy, emotional. This is a love type joint. This is about a romantic partnership. Envy is wild, bro. Envy is whack, in my opinion. In my honest opinion, envy is whack. Hold up. Envy is a disease. Yo, that soft, yeah. Yo, she said it's soft in that part. Yo, hold up. She came with the sexiness, bro. Gonna run this joint back. Yeah, this I'm digging this, bruh. So I can love you even though I do need a miracle. There's self-accountability in this too. She says she states that she abandons herself and loses herself more. Her performance skills are high, bro. Her singing skills, her dancing skills, she has more than one talent too. Multi-talented. If y'all like that joint, comment, share, sub, show love, tell a Devo the Amberverse sent you, show SM Town love, show them love, tell them Devo the Amberverse sent you. Let me know what y'all thought about the content, the hook, the visuals, on point, man, the content, the emotion, the visuals, you know what I'm saying, the dancing, on point, man, on point. Gee, there's self-accountability, that's respectable, bro. That's laudable, that's commendable, that's to be venerated, you know what I'm saying? Yo, shout out to TAEYEON for this joint, man. Yo, she went in, bro. She went in, man. She went in. I ain't even gonna lie, bro. Like, that's fire song, man. Fire dancing, fire. Yeah, bro, I was able to hear what she was saying. High clarity. Yo, this joint is on point. I was able to get jiggy with it. Yo, this joint is dance worthy. It's something you can vibe to. It's something that has meaning. That's dope. That's dope. I'm about to get up out of here, man. I appreciate and love you. I'm one love to the family of DTA. Elevation before. No GTA, man. No GTA, man. I'm gone.